In their second Judy Grand Prix season, Miku 16, Tyler 17. She was born in New Westminster. He in Vancouver. They're coached and choreographed by Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe. And they're skating the rhythm dance of Foxtrot and a Jive to the music from Hairspray. Well, that was full of energy. What a great program by Miku and Tyler. We'll take a look at some of the elements. They did very well on that as well. There's Aaron greeting them as they come off the ice. Can't do much better. Great job here today, week two of the Junior Grand Prix. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Key point, they had six yeses and two nos. There's that rocker right there, quick outside to outside edge. That's nicely done. And you have to look at the twizzles, this little sort of a lift, separate, push right up into the first set. Hand above the head, good unison, good spacing, good speed. Level four by the lady, level four by the man. Nice points earned there as well. I'm gonna look at the midline. Some of the steps and performance aspect. Set of twizzles in there. They've really improved their comfort zone with performance, especially Tyler. There's a rotational lift at level four with a plus 0.92. Nice job. Good outing here the first junior Grand Prix this season. Let's take a look at their rhythm dance scores. The rhythm dance. 61.32. That's a nice score for Miku and Tyler. There's a happy Aaron. That's nice to see. Sitting currently in third place, there's a look at your top three so far. Nice job.